It was August 20th, 2011. It was about 5:30. The sun was starting to set over the mountains. We happened to go to the exact same spot where we had had the kiss 8 years prior. And I asked Justine to take a few steps back so I could take a picture of her. And as she turned around, I got down on my knee and opened the Carreras box and gave her the engagement ring.